Patrick Walchuk multi-unit residential properties to the end of October 2012 for the 2, 3, and 4 unit buildings. What we have so far this year is basically it's flat in terms of prices with last year. Prices are up 1%. So for this category of property, the average price is $495,000. Okay, 2, 3, 4 unit buildings, average price $495,000. In terms of the number of units sold, we're down 7%. There's 182 sold compared to 197 last year, and they're selling in an average of 33 days. Moving on to the larger building, those are the ones with 5 or more units. Kind of interesting, we had a few sales last month, and in terms of the average sale price, that's down about 5% compared to the first 10 months of last year. And the average price of one of these buildings is now $1.2 million. In terms of the number sold, down marginally. We've had 27 sell this year compared to 29 in the first 10 months of last year, and they're selling in about the same amount of time in 37 days. Now, I want to just give you a few summaries of three of these larger buildings that did sell. First one, down in the Byward market. It is a 7-unit purpose-built building. It sold for $1,245,000. It had a cap of 5.5. It had an operating expense ratio of 30.2, which is really quite good. And it sold for 18.1 times the net operating income. Now, in the second of three, this is a Glebe property. And it's not a purpose-built building, and it was 5 units. It sold for a little over $1,025,000, had a cap of 2.7. I'm going to repeat that, 2.7. Amazing. Operating expense ratio, 50%. Again, that's amazing, but for the wrong reasons. That's so high. And it had a net times multiplier of 36.5. Man, I can't explain that one. Anyhow, here's something that's a little bit more typical, but still the prices are premium. This is a Westboro property. It is a purpose-built building, 6 units. You know the standard ones, the brick 6-unit buildings. Sold for $940,000, had a cap of 4%, operating expense ratio of 38%, so that's kind of normal. And it sold for 24.5 times the net. So somebody paid a premium price for that. I can only assume it was a property in really good condition because it sold in 6 days. Anyhow, that's it. Any questions? Patrick Walchuk, 613-788-2590. Thank you.